Well, now they're starting to do the pour, if you can control the hose tip. It's coming out pretty nice and thin. You can see in the video there, just to the left of where they are, they spilled out a real thin amount as they were priming the hose. Hopefully you can see the cement go right in. It's going in fast. They got to keep up with it. Once you start this process, you don't want to stop. Until you get the bases full. Well, there he goes, he's tapping it to make sure it settles. I don't want to use the zoom on the camera. Well, I might try it, but it's going to get more unstable. Let's try a zoom and see how unstable the wobbly the picture gets. Maybe that won't be too bad. It's about one third the full zoom effect. Supposed to have image stabilization. I'll find out when I upload it and look at it. It's hard to tell on the mini screen. I don't know how long I'll run this segment, but it's going to be a little bit longer. Since they're on the near side, I'll probably keep shooting. After they fill that larger area they're coming to, maybe I'll stop this segment and start up later as they get further around. So they're doing their base pour here, Friday, October 21st, 2011. And please follow on to the next segment when you find it, or I link to it on YouTube, create a sequence. See you in a bit.